Os prémios de reconhecimento e de sucesso da nossa comunidade, apresentados pela Federation of Portuguese Canadian Business and Professionals, foram 5 as premiados este ano e vamos continuar a conhecê-los. Prémio Nova Geração para o artista de renome mundial Sean Fernandes Desmond.
Sean Fernandes was born and raised in Toronto's Little Portugal and has been performing since the early age of 9. As a child, he graced the stages of the Portuguese community and recorded 4 Portuguese albums, including the hit song Tia Maria, which he produced himself. In 2002, Sean Desmond burst onto the Canadian music scene with his debut single, Get Ready. Several number ones, top 10 radio hits, and platinum singles later. By 2012, Sean had become one of the biggest domestic pop stars in Canada. Sean is a winner of multiple Juno, SOCAN, and Much Music Video Awards, and has also appeared on the big screen in cameo appearances and acting roles. Together with his wife Chantal, they own and operate Da Spot Dance Studio in Toronto. And in 2008, Sean started a dance competition called MOVE, which runs events in Manitoba, Ontario, and Quebec. In 2020, along with fellow artist T-Bay, he launched a passion project called Radio Club. In 2015, Sean was inducted into the Portuguese Canadian Walk of Fame. Throughout his successful career, Sean has returned to the place where it all began, performing on multiple occasions at Trinity Bellwoods Park for the annual Acapu Portugal Day concerts. Sean is a proud father of 3 and has passed down his musical and performing abilities to his children. Sean Desmond is a Portuguese-Canadian successful performer and entrepreneur who embraces his roots, inspires others, and instills pride for future generations.
Sean, how do you feel about receiving the New Generation Award from the FPCBP?
I mean, it's amazing. I don't really feel so new generation anymore. I'm old. But I feel like it's a great full circle moment for me, being back where it all started with the people that it all started with. I'm just so proud and just so thankful to be here and to be recognized for the work that I've done in the community and whatnot. And really and truly, I will say this when I'm up there, none of anything that's happened to me would be possible without these people. So I'm so blessed. I'm so happy to be here.
What are you up to these days?
Oh my goodness. Other than being a dad, that's a full-time job.
Yes, it is.
I mean, I have 3 amazing kids, an amazing wife. I'm still making music. I have a side project called Radio Club that I've been releasing music right before the pandemic, and which is doing really, really well. And like we were talking off camera, I'm just so happy doing that. Not that that's the end for Sean Desmond, but right now I'm just really happy. And I feel like when it's the right time and I feel good about it, Sean Desmond will put out music.
How many years has it been since you started singing?
Oh my God.
Professionally and non-professionally?
31 years.
So you were 9?
I was 9.
Should I say that you're 40 already? No.
Yes, sure, absolutely. Yeah. I am. I'm 40. I know, right?
Boy, do I feel old.
This is what I'm talking about, how long I've known these people, and you as well, and Caesar. Like, people don't realize it's a long time.
It's a long time.
It's a long time. But still, you know, being here and continuing to be blessed and healthy is all I can ask for.
What do you think you would like to be doing if you were not so happy doing what you're doing right now?
It's funny, like, in terms of like stylistically, I don't even know what a new Sean Desmond song would sound like. You know, it's, music has changed and music continues to evolve and changes so much and so fast. It's like, and the thing is too, Nelly, like I can't compete with these kids that are making music now, the Justin Bieber, Shawn Mendes, Olivia Rodrigo. I can't do what they're doing. I'm a 40-year-old man. I don't appeal to that audience, right? So it's like, doing what is true to me, but still like appealing to the fans who now are probably, I'm gonna say, 30 and up for me, really and truly, let's be honest, right? So it's like finding that balance as well. So I need to find that before I do anything.
Great. Yeah. Listen, congratulations on your recognition today. And we're all very proud of the man that you turned out to be.
Thank you. Thank you, guys. Bye.
Por fim, o prémio de compromisso cívico foi para a professora favorita de todos, Celina de Melo.
Professora Celina, or Dona Celina, as she is referred to by many, has been keeping the Portuguese language alive and enriching the lives of hundreds of students for over 40 years. She immigrated from Terceira Island, Azores, in the 1960s, making her one of the very first Portuguese teachers to arrive in Canada. In 1971, she became a teacher at the first Portuguese Canadian Cultural Center, where she is currently in the position of principal. Celina de Melo is a community activist and an avid volunteer in various leadership roles. In 2017, she was honored by the Government of Canada with the Davenport Canada 150 Leadership Award and was inducted into the Portuguese Canadian Walk of Fame in the Community Builder category. Professora Celina is a passionate educator, committed to community, and a true Portuguese Canadian trailblazer.
Professora Celina, como é que se sente de este reconhecimento da Federação?
Sinto-me sinceramente very, muito contente, porque quando nós lecionamos não pensamos naquelas cerimónias que nos vão fazer depois, mas agora quando recebemos ficamos extremamente contentes.
Sim, sim. Vamos falar um pouco sobre estar a ser reconhecida pelos seus anos de professora na comunidade. Quantos anos é que tem sido?
Oh, foi desde 71 até 2021, foram 50 anos de ensino de língua e cultura portuguesa. E além disso, não é só ensinar a ler e a escrever, ensinamos às crianças o futuro, porque eles serão o futuro do trabalho onde estão inseridos.
Então, é a profissão certa que escolheu?
Sim, foi a profissão certa e foi uma profissão que eu tenho a impressão que tentei fazer o melhor possível. Sou uma pessoa muito feliz porque realmente fiz aquilo que gostaria de fazer.
Desde que foi criada em 1980 com o objetivo de homenagear o passado e inspirar o futuro, a Federation of Portuguese Canadian Business and Professionals já reconheceu centenas de luso-canadianos de sucesso e atribuiu mais de 1,5 milhões de dólares em bolsas de estudo. E parabéns a todos os premiados de 2022 da Federation of Portuguese Canadian Business and Professionals. Também parabéns à nova direção que tomou posse já no fim do mês de maio e esperamos de poder conhecer quem eles são com algumas conversas aqui em Gente da Nossa. Mais bons conselhos e a seguir a parte final do programa de hoje. Está pensando em mudar a aparência da sua casa? Precisa de novas janelas? Ligue para Bayview Windows and Doors. Agora, quando você compra novas janelas de North Star, pode gratuitamente escolher a cor, o acabamento ou triple glaze. North Star e Bayview garante a qualidade e serviço.
Se necessita portas ou janelas, não hesite. Contate-nos.
Ligue para Bayview Windows and Doors hoje mesmo.
Já estou a servir a comunidade portuguesa há mais de 50 anos em todo o aspecto de seguros.
Para seguro de carro, casa ou comercial, confia em Vieira & Associates. Agora em nova morada e com estacionamento gratuito na 55 Warner Avenue em Etobicoke, entre Kipling e Islington. Esperamos por si.
Temos a nossa companhia preparada para servir no futuro.
amazing results.
Acreditamos que uma imagem vale mil palavras. Também acreditamos que a palavra de boca é a melhor publicidade. Deixamos que seja você o juiz.
Get amazing results.
Ligue-nos para uma consulta em Toronto ou Mississauga ou visite theoliveirasystems.com. For your hair.